out of paradise.
Doing anything nice for Valentine's Day? So, I'm here. Oh, well, we're both in the UK. I'm from Ireland, so. It's like kind of slurred, so. You don't really notice it until. I'm kind of grumbling right now as well, so. Yeah, you got a really strong English accent. Oh, these menus. Yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean. Give me 1 second. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Oh wait, what? How do we start? Oh, time. Drive over there and I'll be in touch. We just ever done this before?
Okay, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise.
Alright, okay, so which method did you do? The big calm or we're attempting a career defining heist and stay
calm. Are you calm?
Oh. Well, I've given you 35% here, so.
One dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it.
Oh, this is what's TGG? Oh, such a monkey script. TGG. Like a gorilla and a red icon.
Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal
just follow me.
Recover after a while, so as far as wait,
you see these cameras?
Outage,
you'll have to take them out with stun guns. Past.
Your key card is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
I've heard of him, but I haven't watched him much. Yeah. But it just got bored. Right, so ahead. For this next part, you shock the map detector.
Should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school.
I haven't played this game in like 3 weeks.
Without a sound.
I don't have the key card. Oh, wrong one. That's why.
Don't mind if you do.
Okay. Just wait. Don't go through that door yet. Just wait for the guy to turn. Can you go over to this thing over here? So at this little button, you can hold right on the D-pad and open the door. Come for it. Just hold it and open this. You see here? Open this and then we just cap it here. You can let go if you want. I can get out.
The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter.
Right, so once we reach the vault, okay, so there'll be, you know, there's different hacks, of course. Do you know how to do the casino hack? It's like a fingerprint thing.
Only one way down from here.
That's okay, that's good. Don't move.
I need my inhaler just listening to you.
I'll move. Let's keep going. There's a camera here. Let's keep going.
Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit
you. Again, ignore those two guys at the back.
Coming through. Remember, these people aren't idiots. We should get away with that one. But take out one more camera, and they'll know.
Yeah, let's move. Stick to the left wall.
It's the kind of thing security tends to notice.
Just don't move, okay? Okay.
See that security checkpoint? Man trap is just beyond it. Nice shot.
Okay, go through. You don't have to kill this guy because he's completely blind.
That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but
nice.
Even then, we can't open both the inner and the... Get everyone inside the man trap now!
This heist is really easy overall. You just need to get a suit. Pretty much just avoid all the cones.
Push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special
here, so
for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special.
So for this drill, you
break out
you
the
hold.
Laser drill. Let's do this. Record. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. Hold the trigger. Too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside.
Got it.
That's disc three.
Hmm?
Good, that's the left side taken care of.
Most of the time I play in privates. I try to, unless I'm selling like nightclub or something, because you maximum vehicle you can get is one. So try and just go on Ghost Org, what that is. So whenever you're in a CEO, you can activate an ability called Ghost Organization, which means you're hidden from you and all the cargo you have you're selling or collecting are hidden off the radar. For 3 minutes, I think. For 3 or 4 minutes, I can't remember. You finish yours. God damn. I'm so bad at them. Right, just go for the things in the center, and then if you see any doors are open on the sides or up in the middle, go grab them. Leave the vault at 20 seconds.
Did somebody say
nine? You go for B, I'll go for A.
You should have. Right there, on the carts.
Go for B.
Under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now your hacker can
So, yeah, I can hack. Go for B, go for B. We don't have time here. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agents? If you fail twice the hack, you go off if the alarm goes off, so careful. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. You grab B, and I'll do the hacks. Oh, just finish yours, just finish it, just finish it. Might as well. You almost done with it, or no? Okay, go for H, go for H, go for H. No, go for H. I'm Wait, okay, you grab B, and I'll grab something else. Yeah, I'll go for E and F next. They might even be open, I'm not even sure. Well, D's open. D's, I'm gonna go for D here, because it's open already. Check C next, afterwards. Because we're definitely not able to grab everything. But you come over here and I'll start doing the hack. Once you're finished, okay. I just want to make sure you get the most amount out of this. Alright, come over to where I am. And grab the rest of this. Alright, once you're done with that, come over to where I am, so I'm going to open this. Oh my god, I forgot how slow this is. I'm probably gonna go to bed, man, like, I'm exhausted. God, these hacks are a pain in the ass. There's a minute left. Go through the door and go for E. We have enough time, we have time, we have time. Just make sure, once we grab everything, go straight through the door at the beginning. I'll tell you when we need to leave. 20 seconds. Actually, no, I think we have time. 20 seconds! Once it hits 20, stop grabbing stuff and leave. It's better that we go on the radar than we...
30 seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it!
Make it back, go, leave now, leave now. I got mine as well, just go.
Now get out before they smell a rat!
It jumped to go a bit faster. Oh sweet, we actually caught out with 2.8 million.
In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the motherload. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can.
Okay, once we use the door, I'm gonna activate the EMP and we're just gonna make a run for it. Don't want any of the guards. Otherwise the alarm goes off. Alright, okay. Wait.
The hardest achievement on the console of life.
I think it's called detonate bomb or activate EMP or something.
You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction.
Alright, just run through, but don't walk into anyone. Go straight upstairs. No, they won't. They're all stupid. You're so fast, man.
We have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed.
Okay.
The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way.
Go straight through. Sweet, easy stuff.
Back through the staff entrance.
I love the EMP. It's great. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Jesus. That scared me.
Oh, maybe we should take that car. That car's faster. Oh, right, yeah. Oh, we'll drive up the other way. We have stars now, right? Yeah, it's okay. So don't go up there because I'm confused. Is this near the casino or is this? I go left, Yeah. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, man, you had me completely fooled. I was just... Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, here, do you want to drive? Because my screen is completely fucked right now. Like, I'm just... That would have been some good content, wouldn't it? Yeah. You left, right? Thanks. Oh, Mr. Free Kick, aren't you? Yeah.